breeze picked up and pushed a can. The can rolled down a hill. A bird took wing to dodge the can and perched on my windowsill. The windowsill was old and worn and suddenly gave way. It fell two stories to the ground on which three kittens lay. The smallest one jumped up and ran and scared a butterfly, which left the flower it was on just as a bee passed by. The bee lit on the flower and soon I came along. I didn't see, stepped on the bee and sure enough was stung. I went into convulsions, all my allergies engaged. The neighbors heard me screaming and an ambulance was paged. I sat there in emergency, all miserable and sick. Then I saw her across the room. My heart was pumping quick. I waited for her attention and she stiffly raised her hand. I asked her what the problem was. This is what she said.
The breeze believes from an old oak tree, a new light from the sun shone through the spot the leaves had been and startled mice to run. The mice run down the sidewalk and they hid inside a tree, bothering a young raccoon and angering a bee, which flew out in a rage and stung the first thing that it found. And there I was, I walking, I crumbled to the ground.
Your allergies the same as mine had left us in this place. I'll just think, if not for this spring wind, I'd have never seen your face. That was so many years ago, the day we fell in love. But we don't credit allergies or providence above. Not rolling cans or frightened mice or angry buzzing bees. We're just two people swept to